I need help with my York furnace diagnostic codes.
I can help you with that, my friend. I am sharp as a tack.
First of all, where do I locate the buttons, and what do they mean?
They are located on the lower part of the furnace. You will notice there are three lights. The first light will be flashing green. That shows that the furnace is in normal operation. Even two or three flashing green lights means that the furnace is producing heat normally. If you see a flashing green light, turn your furnace on and off rapidly. This will reset the furnace. When the lights are flashing amber, it is a little different. For example, one amber flash means the furnace is being told to cool down.
Well, that is interesting. Who knew?
Didn't you get a manual that came with your furnace?
I did, but I may have misplaced it. That is why I am really interested in learning about the various codes, and what they mean.
Okay, let's proceed. Three amber lights means that the temperature has been fulfilled, and the heat cycle is ending. Four flashing lights indicate that there may be something restricting the airflow. Four amber lights means that the airflow is definitely restricted.
Wow, so many codes, so little time. I am getting tired of writing them down.
We are not done yet, don't put your notepad away. One red flash means that you have flame, but no power is supplied to the gas valve. Two red flashes mean the pressure valve is closed. Check the pressure switch to make sure it is operating normally. Three flashing lights indicate that the switch is open, but your vent pipes might be blocked.
Thanks for helping me crack the code, and learning York furnace diagnostic codes. Now if only I could solve the mystery of my missing watch.